This is not to be a formal lecture on poetry in its nature, but rather an extremely informal talk, addressed not to critics or to poets or to my fellow college professors, but to the great mass of people who find poetry somehow curious and strange and rather difficult. Students have difficulty with poetry. And what I want to do is to try to show you as best I can what the poet tries to do and how he proceeds to do